The work that Snap-on and UW-Milwaukee have done together is really unprecedented. It was a great idea that Dr. Campbell and her team brought to our attention, and it made the lives of technicians in critical industries a heck of a lot easier.
Knowing the high rate of injuries workers sustain on the job suggested that an improved wrench design could help in many ways. The idea for the wrench was the result of observing how utility workers actually go about their job, seeing them struggle with tools that were not customly designed.
You know, when technicians are slipping and the wrenches aren't biting and doing the job that they're supposed to do, their work is slower and more strenuous. So this wrench solves those issues, makes their work faster and easier, safer, and in general just more productive.
One of the more satisfying aspects of this project was that there were many students involved. We performed a series of validation studies in a laboratory, and the results showed that there is a significant reduction in muscle activity and efforts, and as well as hand pressure. The handle is specifically designed to reduce stress on the worker during wrenching. And the combination of materials that we selected and interchangeable heads reduces the load that must be carried on a job.
Anytime you can make a guy's life a little bit easier, I think that it's a worthy cause. And it's one that's in keeping with what Snap-on's all about.